Now, tonight, Portsmouth City Council has some tough questions about the new downtown tunnel closure schedule. They're pointed at Mayor Kenny Wright.
At least one city council member says the mayor negotiated the deal to open the downtown tunnels on weekends without consulting them. Tending your side's Lauren Compton's live at the downtown tunnel with more of these details. Lauren?
Tom, we're at City Hall today, and the city has been fighting to get the westbound tube open on the tunnel on weekends. They succeeded, and that's because the mayor had a very big bargaining chip, and some people aren't happy about the way he used it.
10 on your side reported how Mayor Wright told Elizabeth River Tunnels they could not use city utilities for the Midtown Tunnel project if they continue to close the westbound tube of the downtown tunnel on weekends. That tactic worked because days later, VDOT and ERT changed the downtown tunnel work schedule to some weeknights. But Councilmember Bill Moody says the mayor should have consulted council before making this move. Moody called for a special closed-door meeting tonight to hash out this issue. Earlier today, Wright told 10 on your side's Andy Fox why he didn't go to city council members about the negotiations.
Nobody knows everything and nobody's right all the time, but we need people to get things done. And sometimes when you're in the heat of the moment and you're trying to get things done for your citizens, those things are going to happen.
Now more than ever, Mayor Wright says the council needs to come together in this tunnel fight.
None of that was in trying to dismiss any of them. It's about trying to get something done. Overwhelmingly, the number of people, Andy, have been extremely pleased with our effort as a team, and we need to stay as a team because we are a team. And so, again, everybody needs to work together and continue with this big monstrosity called transportation.
Now, 10 on your side will be outside of the closed meeting tonight at City Hall, and we'll bring you the very latest on Wavy News 10 at 11. In Portsmouth, Lauren Compton, 10 on your side.